Alright, how's it going everyone? It's RunawayOrange again, playing some more Pokémon. Let's go, Pikachu. How's it going? Like I always say in my videos, if you guys are new, likes are much appreciated. It would truly help me out and the channel as well. Subscribe to the channel if you want to see more of these updates in the future. This channel is oosh. In this channel, I upload games that I fancy. If you guys want me to cover some games, don't hesitate to put it in the comment section down below. Oh, no. What's down here? Oh! Ah. This is the way, right? Also, the trainers. Oh, sheesh. The trainer stays where they are from, I'm not too sure, but I haven't seen them go back to where they initially is standing. Oh no 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 no. Pikachu. Come on, Pikachu. Perhaps they chop. Oh, this guy's strong. Level 23. But I'm stronger. Apparently. Zippy Zap is like, what's it called? Bolt Tackle? Pokemon Master Quest. Just go straight. No, you're going on. Nice. Found a super potion. Is it Pokemon Center? Oh no! Okay, there's three, four of you this time. It's because of you that Team Rocket's reputation was totally smashed. We'll never be able to face the boss at this rate, which means we'll have to take our revenge on you. Toto mate. Oh, she's hot. Ganging upon a child, they absolutely can't forgive that. Who are you, lady? We'll gang up and take you on too. Ooh, you guys know there's kids playing this game, right? I'll handle this three. So take that other one for me. I don't know. Do that! Now then, let's go. Is it going to be like four Pokemon and two? On the field or? Oh no. 1v1 it is. This Pokemon again? Speed running this thing. We're absolutely destroying Team Rocket at this point. Jeez, kid, just how strong are you? Even three of us rushing you wasn't enough. Those incredibly powerful ice type Pokemon. Who are you? I am LORELEI of the Pokemon League's Elite Four. Shall I freeze you all solid too? Elite Four? You surrender. Your pre-talented trainer. It was plain to see you during... Plain to see? During your battle. I see, so you're collecting gym badges. I look forward to when you come to challenge the Pokemon League. Until then... Sayonara. I shouldn't be saying Japanese terms when I don't even know how to pronounce them. Or am I? Are you going to teach me something? What about you? I sold a nugget that I had no use for and I got a thousand for it. Ghost? Okay. I want me some Gengar. Eevee again. Come on, Pikachu. I choose you. Let's do that thing again. One shot kill. Ow, what the heck? Pikachu got 143 XP. Vance is about to send out Psyduck. Hey, nice serve. Okay, I thought we're supposed to go in a cave. But is this it? Oh, this is it. Okay, so what are we off against this time? Holy world. Ouch. Okay, level up, level 28. Pikachu is also level 28. Prime 1? That sounded like a plant type Pokemon. Oh, Primeape. Almost killed me. The heck? Ooh. This guy's still alive. Oh, come on. That was cute. He didn't die technically, right? He fainted, but he just withdrew. Lots of money. Brick break. Brick break. Oh, this move can break through an opponent's light screen or reflect. Yeah, but I have to heal first. Those guys killed my Pokemon. What the heck? If I were to be honest, guys, I never expect myself to enjoy this game this much. Honestly. In my first episode, I said, or I mentioned that turn-based games aren't my thing. But so far, so good. I'm enjoying it. Yes, please. Okay, I guess. Ooh. No way. Oh my god. I was startled by that chunky Onyx. Where'd he go? Charmander. Oh, look at how tiny that Cubone is. It looks so cute. Oh, Pokeball. How come this guy's wearing a Slowpoke outfit? I want that too. Are you giving your outfit to me after I beat you up? Give me that piglet suit, please. I want that. What kind of face is this guy making? Oh well, I'll get a Zubat as I go. This one's better. Level 23. Oh, it's tiny. But it's all good. was from. Too strong, what the heck? Goes over its head. This is kind of hard to catch. There you go. That's great. Okay, nice. Now we got something new. Something we can ride on. And it's a level 23. It's level 23 too. Gosh, that was so big. Dude, it's got a little baby too. Is that level 19? What the heck? Here. Oh, first try. Genghis Khan. That Graveler. Be level 23. Nice. Beast RNGesus. First try. Nice too. You got a Graveler. That's a lot smaller than what I just caught, you know? Wow. kind of Pokemon is this? Fighting type? Normal. Probably normal, huh? That skill is pretty awesome, I'd say. It's a water type, but it causes burn. Scalding. Like, hot water is being used, right? You see the baby? Oh, ho, ho, ho. Nice too, first try. Okay, keep them coming. Keep them Pokeballs running. Coming. Not like they're going to give us something, right? They're just there to fight us. Wait for us to walk in front of them and Oh ho! That's super effective. Yeah, what the heck is that? Around my team. This thing is not as cute as a sad shrew. Oh, come on. Come on. No way. What's that? Are you gonna be? Oh no! Sheesh! That doesn't have any effect on it, so... Oh no, maybe... Maybe if we choose this guy. Okay, that's a lot better. We're almost there. There, I mean... For them to evolve to their final evolution. Keep seeing candy whenever I Oh, okay. I see. Here, go get some heals, Ivysaur. Nice too. Nice too. Level 30. Rhyhorn. I'm good with this. I mean, I'm okay with Ivysaur. Whoa! Come here, you big rock worm. Oh, another Ivysaur. I'm switching. Wow, Charmeleon. Takedown was a good skill, but it causes damage to the user as well, so. Tiny. Oh. Oh, Olympics. Wait, our Squirtle is dead, right? All of our Pokemon are dead. Holy crap. Level 24, okay. So probably our Charmeleon would learn that flamethrower too at level 24. Okay, here we go. Here it goes again. Ow! Nice. Now who's next? Kadabra? No, keep that in there. Nice, okay. I probably need to heal all of them now. And I'm sleepy too. Oh, okay, we got 5 Ultra Balls. That's a Stardust. What's that for? Oh, come on. Oh no. That looks sick. Purple flame. Try this. A burning hot water for a fire Pokemon. Oh, I guess we're out. Yeah, we're out. Holy. Okay, where are we now? Okay, we're almost at Lavender Town. So I guess that's about it, guys. Thank you so much for dropping by. I know there's nothing much that happened for this episode, but I really appreciate you dropping by, and I hope to see you guys on my next one. So as always, keep safe, and yeah, have a fantastic day, guys.